St. Louis reaching the 25-goal plateau for the ninth consecutive year. The other day against the Leafs, feeding it in front. Stamkos shoots. He scores! Steven Stamkos has reached 60 goals!
What a play. What a play, Chief. You could tell he was waiting and waiting for that opportunity. He wasn't going to rush up. And just a terrific moment.
And look at now, Dish. This is a crowd that every time he touched the puck in all three games out here, booed him. But they're giving him a standing ovation right now.
And you talk about how do you want to get that 60th goal, and they didn't want to get an empty netter. He didn't want it to come down to that. And look who's on the other end of that, and his good buddy Marty St. Louis, and exchanging pats, and just a great, great play in finding each other.
Boy, oh boy.
Teddy Purcell retrieving the puck, and the celebration began, and everybody can breathe a sigh of relief. Mobbed over at the bench.
Think about it, guys. This is the first time in 15 years, or the second guy in 15 years, excuse me, that has scored 60 or more goals. The last time was in 07-08 by Ovechkin. Interesting thing about Ovechkin, he got his 60th goal that year against Atlanta, this franchise.